and gentlemen, welcome back to WWE Battleground 2016 Live Reactions. And I was actually right for once. A broken clock really is right twice a day. Darren Young and The Miz is happening right now.
Yep, all about that Intercontinental Championship. Can we make Darren Young great again?
Aren't you happy, John? Be happy.
I guess. Yeah.
You don't sound very certain.
And I'll tell you, I mean, I really am curious because if Miz retains, I mean, that shows, you know, Intercontinental Championship's going to be on SmackDown, U.S. title's going to be on Raw. But if Darren Young wins,
that means Kurt Angle's taking the U.S. title to SmackDown.
There you go.
Although I think that that's a possibility either way.
Right.
I mean, Kurt is coming back tomorrow and his first feud will be with Rusev.
Yeah, Rusev. I'd say he's finally getting what he deserves. And in terms of name recognition, Kurt Angle's huge. I just hope he's still able to go with Rusev so they have competent matches.
Did you see Kurt's match with Zack Sabre Jr. recently?
No, I did not.
Oh.
Did you?
No, but it was posted on Reddit the other day and I thought about it.
That's close enough.
Yeah.
Now we're going to try a lockup here, I'm guessing.
No, Darren Young is... I don't know. Oh, Miz with the kick. The young amateur style takedown there. John, you must like that.
Oh, yeah, look, absolutely.
He almost just did like the Luke Harper gator roll. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, very nicely done. Now, and Darren Young got his game face on.
Oh, but Miz outpowers Darren Young.
Yeah, you know what I found so... What I found so interesting when they were showing like warm-ups between the two, Darren Young was legitimately doing exercises, and I think Miz was checking his phone, which made me think, oh, is Darren going to win this? Because the story would be like he took this match far more seriously than Miz did. Even though if you're Miz, like why wouldn't you take this seriously given that your opponent submitted you on SmackDown in that tag match?
Like, yeah, well, I don't know. Maybe he just thinks he's above it all.
He's probably just like, John, I'm a movie star. It was acting, okay? I wanted to lull Darren into a false sense of security for our title match on Sunday.
Of course. Of course. How did you and I not think of that, John? Gosh.
I know. He's so next level. Greatest heel of all time,
we're
easily.
Such plebeians. Oh, look at that. Knocks D. Young off the top rope.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, Darren Young just crashing and burning there.
And Miz Maurice... I wonder if she's going to – I mean, Bob – she's between Darren Young and Bob Backlund, so maybe she's just trying to keep Bob at a distance.
Maybe.
No coaching allowed.
Right. And you got to – I mean, they did denigrate Bob Backlund. They're like, you look like Howdy Doody. And, you know, they were just laughing amongst themselves.
Oh, poor D. Young thrown into the barricade.
Yeah, that's always a painful experience, as we know from...
And rammed into the ring. Oh, man. No padding there.
Yeah, no give
there
on
might
that.
Actually be more padding on the barricade than up against the side of the ring.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised by that. And I'm not surprised by this viciousness demonstrated by The Miz. I mean, multi-time Intercontinental Champion. What is this, like his fifth run with the belt or something?
Something like that. Fourth or fifth, I think. Maybe sixth? Yeah. I don't know. I have no clue. Don't ask me. What are you doing asking me questions? This is your job. You're the historian.
I like how you get progressively nervous. Like, maybe. I don't know. Maybe four or five. Maybe he's like, stop asking me! It wasn't my job today.
That was kind of my thought progression, so I'm glad you could outline it for everyone.
Thought progression for the win.
And now, does Darren Young have like kick pads on his wrists?
He might. I did notice a unique look with the attire. I mean, I dug it, but yeah, I'm just wondering what Darren's kind of thinking here.
Oh, never mind. Maybe it's only on his left wrist, or maybe it's an elbow pad that slid down to his wrist. That's what it is.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've seen that happen. I've seen that with guys. So yeah, Darren's good. You're good, Darren.
I was so confused. Like, are your forearms that deadly?
I'd be curious about the Darren Young Intercontinental title reign. I wonder how they'd book it if he does win the belt here. I mean, I have my doubts, but it would be interesting.
Workhorse, brother.
Yeah, I mean, with how he works, absolutely. I mean, him and Bob Backlund, I think, could do amazing television together. But Miz has been so good. And you know my pick this whole time has been Apollo Crews to end the reign, so... You know, we'll see.
And now The Miz. Oh, I think he's going to hit it. That neck breaker combo. Neck breaker over the knee and then the standing. Oh, but Darren Young wants a backslide. Flips Miz over. Miz wants a backslide now. What's
Yeah, I'll tell you.
on right now? Miz really wants this backslide, but D Young is powering out of it. Oh, Miz has one knee down.
Oh, back and forth they go here.
Oh, so close. Oh.
Who is going to emerge the Intercontinental Champion, guys?
I don't know. I don't know. Don't ask me.
I definitely think they chose right having this mid-card title match go on later.
Oh, it's D Young does the backslide. Too. One, two. Oh, but Miz kicks out. Oh,
Miz had
his big boot.
It's going to take more than that to beat the Miz. Just ask Cesaro, you know, who struggled to, you know, face Miz when the IC title was on the line. Unsuccessful in that endeavor.
Man, the Miz really loves his big boot, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. I do it really well, guys. I'm keeping it.
Yeah, of course. Even though you're like 6'1", maybe? There's nothing big about your boot, Miz. You probably wear a size 10.
How did you know? I'm very insecure about it, okay? Don't tell anyone at the office.
It doesn't matter. Just stop trying to pretend your boots are big.
Okay.
And then I'm going to shuffle his hair and say, get going, scamp.
All right. I'm going to enjoy being Intercontinental Champion and try and prove Steph wrong that I peaked too early, because I didn't. I can still give stuff.
No, I think you're peaking right now, actually.
Yeah, he really has been doing quality work in all seriousness.
Yeah, his work with his wife has been amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Nice lariat there from D. Young. Another one.
Starting to rally the comeback a little bit as D. Young.
Oh, nice belly-to-belly suplex. The form on that. Man, I won't say that he's as good as TJ was when he got hurt, but I think Darren Young is kind of taking the place of that workhorse.
Yeah, I would agree with you there.
Oh, sidewalk slam to the outside apron. Jesus.
And now look at that, hooks the leg, and Miz,
one,
though, staying in
two,
it.
And Miz kicks out. Yeah, and now you're ahead of me, of course.
Bob Backlund shouting, oh, he's telling him.
Chicken wing, yes!
Marty Skrull still does it better.
Okay, whether you're right or wrong, which I agree you're right, but still, this is WWE, it's an entirely different context, let it go.
I'm just glad you gave it to me. That's all I really wanted. Like,
Miz had it scouted, though. How smart is that? Didn't see that coming.
Oh, Miz is still Miz,
yeah, right, Bob Backlund's there. Yeah, exactly, you're not walking out on this.
But
Bob
so
Backlund
old.
Is going to literally pick you up, deadlift you, and put you back in the ring on his own power.
Oh, my God. Will he? Oh, but Darren, though.
Oh, God. Darren, he grabbed him by the hair. Oh, and then he flipped him back into the ring. Now he's...
Oh, what, Maurice? Wow.
And Backlund back bumped for that. That's funny. Oh, no. This is going to cost Darren Young the match, isn't it?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah. It totally is.
And why isn't Bob Backlund, like, telling Darren, you know, because Darren still...
No,
really...
Miz is... Maurice is claiming that Backlund hit her.
Oh, wow. I mean, Backlund's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Oh, my God, he tore his shirt off! Jesus, what are you doing, Bob?
Oh, my God, what is happening?
Miz, you just knocked an old man over. How does that feel? That's it, D. Young. That's it, D. Young. Yeah, baby. He's
But it's on the outside. It doesn't count.
Then why did the bell just ring?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess DQ or what, because of the shenanigans on the outside.
I don't understand. There was no physical contact. I don't... Dude!
Yeah.
If they throw this match out... I literally said, I don't know if I even recorded it, but I literally said coming into this match, they've made the worst decision possible in every match so far, and there is no bad decision for either one of these guys winning in this match. So the worst possible decision would be basically a no contest, a double count out or anything like that. If they call this a no contest, they're literally on the worst roll possible.
Right. Man. So does that mean we're doing a rematch at SummerSlam between these two? Because Darren Young, he didn't get pinned in that match and he didn't submit. I mean, it did seem like either a DQ or a no contest kind of finish. Like, I'd be okay with them doing a rematch at SummerSlam.
I don't understand why did that match get ended? Other than we needed
to I end don't know.
Because of time constraints. Like, that's... Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I just can't support this.
Yeah, I have no idea what the hell happened. Because Maurice and Bob Backlund were interacting. Then Miz came out. He shoved Backlund.
Yeah.
And then Darren
then
Young.
Darren Young came out and attacked Miz, but Miz was not outside the ring for 10 seconds at that point. So there wasn't a count out.
Right.
And even if he was, when somebody does damage to somebody else on the outside, it resets the count.
Right.
Like, congrats, WWE. You're literally making all the worst decisions. So I'm going to close out the recording here, and we'll be back for what's even left?
Cena and the Realist Guys versus the Club, and I think the main event.
Yeah, I had that match happening like second because it literally doesn't matter. But anyway, we'll see you guys for that match because clearly the title match is main eventing.